Have you ever come across a star rating on search results? They are a great way to make the results stand out, and they build trust. Not only will they improve your website's visibility, but also lead to an increase in the click-through rate. Hi, I'm Kate. In this video, you will learn to add star rating in search engine result pages for content on your website. The star ratings that appear in search results are created with Schema, which is data formatted in a specific way for search engines to interpret it. When you mark up a page using this structured data, search engines can create rich snippets, which are highlights in your content that appear directly on the search results. If the search engines will in fact include the star ratings is completely up to them. There's no way to guarantee if your content will be featured with rich snippets, even with the correct schema code. However, we can do our part to at least make this possible. All of the schema markup types that support the rating options are now available in RankMath: book, course, event, movie, product, recipe, and software application. However, movie schema is only available in RankMath Pro. So you'll start by adding one of these schema types to that page, post or custom post type. You can set it as the default schema in RankMath Status and Meta Settings. Go to that section, open the post type, and scroll down to the schema type field. Depending on the type, more options will appear. Or you can set it up for a specific post in RankMath's Meta box. In the Classic Editor, it's right below the main content box. In Gutenberg, you'll need to click on the button with RankMath's logo and your SEO score. Open the third tab, Schema. In the plugin's free version, each post can have one schema type, so you can click on the Schema Generator button to change it. RankMath Pro users can use more than one schema type per post, so clicking on Schema Generator will add a second type. Choose the schema type you want to apply and scroll down to the Review section. There, you must add the rating score and specify the minimum and maximum score in the Rating Minimum and Rating Maximum fields. They will be shown next to the star ratings, so you don't need to necessarily use a 1-5 scale. The score will be represented accordingly in stars. We recommend testing if the schema is functional with Google's Rich Results test page. The link for it is in the description. If the URL is already live, you can just enter it and click on test code. If the page still hasn't been published, open a preview of the post by clicking on the top right corner. In the front-end version of the post, click the right button on your mouse to open the options and select View Page Source. You can use the keyboard shortcuts Ctrl-A to select all the text, or Command-A if you're on a Mac. Copy the text by pressing Ctrl-C or Command-C on a Mac. On the test page, paste the code, whether by clicking the right button in a text area or with the shortcut Ctrl-V or Command-V. And finally, click on Test URL. You will find examples of what the results could look like if Google determines that the content is appropriate for rich results for that particular query. If this tutorial helped you, give it a like. If you have any questions, click on the link in the description to open a free support ticket. You can find more tutorials in our knowledge base at rankmath.com/kb.